Well, today the Del Mar College Board of Regents will discuss and possibly choose a contractor to renovate the old bookstore on campus into the college's new police station. According to the Nueces County Appraisal District's website, Del Mar purchased the building on Air Street in June. The college says a local architect firm has already prepared a design for the new police station.